shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
I'm here at New York Comic Con, and I'm going to be interviewing this cosplayer. So my first question for you is, who are you cosplaying?
So I'm Diva The Destroyer, or Deathwing Diva, from Heroes of the Storm, which is a video game by Blizzard.
So why did you decide to do that cosplay?
Diva is actually originally from a different Blizzard game called Overwatch, and she's my most played hero. It's a first-person shooter, and when this skin got released, I was really excited because it looked really cool and badass, so I decided to cosplay her.
So, have you cosplayed as other characters before?
Yes, I have.
And about how many have you? So, do you have a favorite person that you've cosplayed as?
It's hard to choose. I think my most unique cosplay was my robot geisha from Ghost in the Shell. But my favorite, personally, is probably my Princess Mononoke cosplay.
So, we're here at Comic-Con, as I said earlier. But how many Comic-Cons have you gone to? Then a follow-up question would be, on a scale of